New tonight, take a look at this ring. At first glance, it looks like an ordinary wedding band, but it is actually a smart ring that is now being used to track symptoms of the coronavirus. And Channel 11's Kara Sepaida spoke with the local doctor who helped develop it.
Right now, 400 doctors and nurses on the front lines fighting COVID-19 are wearing smart rings, similar to this one. New technology that can hopefully identify signs of COVID-19 24 hours before you show any symptoms. In the fight against COVID-19, these smart rings are being studied, a way to predict if someone will test positive before they show any signs.
It looks like a wedding ring.
It is like a wedding ring, and it's got some sensors inside that measures your heart rate, your temperature.
Dr. Ali Razai and a team of WVU neuroscientists have been studying these rings on 30,000 patients for the last 3 years to determine if someone has seasonal flu before showing symptoms, helping patients with pain management, addiction, and Alzheimer's.
And we quickly adapt the technology towards those that have exposure, high-risk exposure to COVID positive individuals.
Right now, 400 frontline healthcare workers are wearing the rings from West Virginia to Pennsylvania, New York, and even Europe. They call it digital personal protection equipment because it can potentially identify infected workers 24 hours before they show symptoms and limit the spread.
When you get, for example, infection, whether it's a influenza or a COVID, your body is affected initially for days before the symptoms come on.
Take a look at your screen. The ring sensor monitors the nervous system, heart rate, respiration, temperature, as well as sleep, cognitive ability, behavioral, and psychological factors. Doctors are working to advance the science, hoping in the near future, the artificial intelligence will detect the virus 3 to 4 days before any symptoms emerge.
The response has been overwhelmingly positive. We're getting requests from all over the country for this technology, and it's simple, a ring and an app on your phone. That's all it takes.
Just some interesting scientific work going on behind the scenes. I also found out 1,000 more rings are shipping out this week. Plus, they've given some rings to COVID-19 patients who are in recovery, trying to identify why some of them have mild symptoms and others are rapidly declining. I'm Kara Sepaida for Channel 11 News.